TK.
Thanks for the Zombrex, Frankie. You know what? You should have checked out your lady friend's body a bit more carefully. I sure did.
What? She's alive? If you hurt her.
You ready for some overtime, Frankie? She gonna need some medical supplies to stay alive, Frankie boy. You better get to fetch it. Oh yeah, you gonna put in some work for TK.
Thank you. I bet he thought this would never see the light of day. What's up?
Now that right there, that's the CEO of Phenotrans having a little fun. I think he'll pay good money to keep that out the papers, don't you?
Chance to use this.
Well, I'm gonna need me some Zombrex from now on. Good thing Phenotrans left a nice little gift basket full of it.
Thank you. Ah!
have much to celebrate after I'm done with you.
That's my champagne, Frankie. And it's my favorite, so you better be careful with that.
I'd like to use these to sew your mouth shut.
Oh, I see you found some sutures. Now, if you're good, maybe we can use them to close up your girl's wounds.
Yeah, I like this one.
Thank you.
loving it. Great! Sweet! Right. liking this.
Thank you.
You're gonna need these after I'm done with you. Hello?
Oh, yeah. Guess your girl Rebecca needs that to stop the bleeding. Nothing else is helping.
Like this one. Great. You're not gonna kill the pain I'm gonna bring on you. Got something?
Yeah, I need those painkillers to shut your little bitch up. Her whimpering is messing with my mellow.
Hmm.
Very special guest appearance, Frankie.
Tired and old, in fact, now. for a couple of shots, or you laying there dead. Participation in this game.
Show's not quite over, TK.
Not over? Look like it is for your girl, though. Unless you want to try and play doctor.
Stop now!
Stop the bleeding!
Hey, Rebecca. You okay to get out of here? Hey, what do you say you and me go break this story wide open?